THS Movie Central. This is our final night. All kind of excited. This is the place where you can tune in to your favorite music. There's a few additions to the program that I need to make. One is that in the first half, Miss Megan Westcott will be performing The Girl with her acoustic guitar. And she will perform that right after Fly Me to the Moon. And in our second half, following Come Along, the duet Come Along, will be the duet of I See the Light from Tangled of Maggie Boxworker and Jake White. I need to thank our crew up there, Miss Wibbs and her stage crew for all the stuff they do, Mr. Billy Keys and our sound crew up there, all of our administration, our staff, parents, grandparents for toting your kids up here so that we can do this. So I'd like for y'all to sit back now, relax, and let's listen to some of our favorite music at CHS Music Central.
Thank you. questions are. Ain't always telling me what. Oh, tell me what I got. I got this feeling that time just holding me down. I hate this feeling time just holding me down. I hate this feeling. What else I'll tell about this town? Like I got this, we got this foundation.
the dreams belong to other men. Each time I got close, they fall apart again.
Oh,
Nothing is like home, a Jupiter and Mars.
Thank you. beautiful girl.
Thank you. People down here think I'm crazy. Some of you might have been here last night. I'm going to go through that little speech again, so you're just going to have to bear with me. The song that me and Anna are about to sing, it's kind of special to us and, you know, a lot of people. One Republic wrote this song, and the main leader of the song, the guy who sings it, his reason for loving this song and why it touches him and why he just connects with it so much is that he had family overseas. He had, you know, people that he just wanted to come home. He wanted the bad things to stop, the hate, and he just wanted them all to come home. And, you know, his guitarist, his pianist, they all had their reasons, whether it was love or their significant other. They all had their reasons for liking the song. And my point is, there could be 50,000 people in a room, and there's going to be 50,000 different reasons on why that song touched them. So I hope you guys can take what me and Anna are about to give you and just take it in and take it whatever way you guys like. And I know Anna has her reasons. I sure have mine. So just thanks for coming and I hope you enjoy it.
And then